YouTube, what's going on? I'm Mitch Santona. This is Transformers, Constructbots, Dinobot, Riders, Bumblebee, a glorious little baggie full of Bumblebee bits, 18 pieces in all. That's what it looks like. That's what it's going to change into. Can't wait to open it up and see what she's all about. Bumblebee! Look at this guy, all sporty-like, with his big old dino shooting cannon here on the back. You can actually just fold that down if you don't like it. You can take it off. You can mount it to the other clip if you don't like it like that. You can make him even sportier without weaponry and not weaponized. But there he is, just a little cool pocket-sized Bumblebee. Whether or not you choose to actually ride on a Constructbot dino is your choice. But for me, I think these guys are cool in themselves just because they're little tiny pocket-sized fun little construction sets. So the main bulk of the transformation of these things is just basically untabbing these little guys. And they are very tight because these are newer toys, so the mold hasn't been used a zillion times. And basically everything else is just on ball joints, and it's just a matter of spinning stuff to where it looks fun. I think I like the feet that way. I don't think I like the Autobot symbol there, but we will remove that and put it back up on his chest. Just like, is that the right one? There we go. And we will spin his head out. Let's see if I can get the head out. There we go. Put the backpack back down on his back. Oh yeah. All right, Bumblebee is all set. So articulation on Bumblebee is just like on the other Constructbot Dino Riders. You've got ball joints here. You've got ball joints there, there, and there. So there's a lot of articulation on the legs, which will straddle the back of a dino. And we're going to see that shortly. I'm going to end up putting him on strafe. I do have that build set. And here's a little spin around of Bumblebee with his weapon in hand. And again, clips all over the place. You could choose to display that however you like. I think I like it just like that. Now, I only have the three of these Autobots right now. I do have Lockdown, and I'm going to do a review on him as well. But wow, I really love seeing all these little miniature Constructbot guys, and I want more of these on the shelf. That's going to wrap it up, folks. I'm Mitch Santona. Thanks for tuning in. This has been Dino Riders Bumblebee, and we will see Bumblebee riding on the back of Strafe in another review, so stay tuned for that. And I've got lots more Age of Extinction stuff, as well as other Transformers goodies. And you can get all that stuff at Big Bad Toy Store. There's a link below. Click that thing, and please subscribe to the Mitch Santona Network. See you guys.